too well, from Manchester and from Westminster Bridge. She has raised her country's terror alert once again to the highest level. It is now at critical, which means the authorities there believe that another attack in London could be imminent. May knows that this attack is not just a crime. It is a kind of cancer in the bloodstream, and it needs to be eradicated.
We do need to ensure that we're dealing with not just the terrorist threat, but with the terror, the extremism, and the hate that can actually incite that terrorism.
So President Trump, addressing the Air Force today on their anniversary, said this.
America and our allies will never be intimidated. We will defend our people, our nations, and our civilization from all who dare to threaten our way of life.
Here now, Texas Congressman Mike McCaul, Chairman of the Homeland Security Committee. Good to see you, Chairman. Thank you for joining us tonight. Your thoughts on what we saw this morning in London?
Well, like you said, it's almost becoming a new norm, and it should be. These things happen.